Dear students, today I am going to teach you question number 11 of SEE 2074, that is Proviance number 3, CC. And in other Proviance also similar type of questions are there, you can practice for your revision, okay? And the question is like this here. In an election of a municipality, two candidates X and Y stood for the post of mayor and 35,000 people were in the voter list. Voters were supposed to cast the vote for a single candidate. So they have to cast the vote for only one candidate, otherwise their vote will be invalid. Okay. So 18,000 people cast vote for X, 14,000 people cast vote for Y, and 2,000 people cast vote even for both. For both of them they are giving. So these votes are invalid, these 2,000 are invalid. Okay. So now, what we are asked to find, so these information in Venn diagram, the first question, we have to show the, all the information in Venn diagram. The second one is how many people did not cast vote, so find it. The number of people who did not cast the vote also we have to find out. And how many votes were valid, we have to find valid votes only. That also we need to find out, okay. So these three sub questions are there. So first of all, let us suppose the two candidates are X and Y. So let us write down here. This is group C. Group C, question number 11. Question number 11. Now let X and Y be the two candidates. Be the two candidates for the post of mayor. So NX, number of vote cast for X, 35,000 people were in the voter list first of all. Okay, let us write NX already written. So 18,000 people cast the vote for X, so 18,000. And NY, 14,000 people cast vote for Y, 14,000. And then 2,000 people cast vote for both N, X intersection Y, both, this is 2,000. And then total number of voters in the voter list is NU, that is 35,000. Now we are asked to find N, X union Y complement. How many of them did not cast their vote? That we have to find, okay? Now, the first question is, so the above information in Venn diagram, so let us make a Venn diagram first of all. Let us fill this one. NU equals to 35,000. And now here let us say this is NX. This is NY. NX, this is 2,000. This we don't know what we are asked to find. Okay, let us fill this also. This is NX. nx equals to 18,000 given. This is ny. This is equals to 14,000. Okay, this is the number one. Number one answer is this one. Now question number II we will do. Question number II is, we are asked to find how many of them did not cast their vote. So here the formula we have, we can apply formula. We are not asked to use Venn diagram to do this. So we are just asked to draw the Venn diagram. So drawing Venn diagram is completed. Now let us write down this nu equals to formula nx plus ny minus nx intersection y plus nx union y complement. Okay, this is the formula in the set. So nu is given 35,000 equals to nx is given 18,000, ny is given 14,000 minus nx intersection y is 2,000 plus nx union y complement. This we are asked to find. This is 35,000 or minus, look at it, 18 plus 14 is 32. 32 minus this is 30. So we got 30,000 equals to nx union y complement, like this. Now we can subtract. Therefore, nx union y complement is equals to 5,000. So we can write like this. Hence, number of people who do not cast vote is equals to 5,000. They did not cast their vote. Did not, okay? Okay, now, third one. For the third one, we are asked to find how many votes are valid. Now, valid vote. Valid vote means the people are supposed to cast the vote for only one candidate. Only one candidate means either they can cast the vote only for candidate X or they can cast the vote only for Y. Okay? But yes, some of them are casting the vote for both of them also, and some of them are not going to cast vote also. So only for X means that is N only X. Let us find out this one first of all. So N only X is equals to, this is NX, NX minus N X intersection Y. Look at here. This total is X, okay? From this total X, if you subtract the intersection part, you will get N only X. So that is NX, we have got 18,000. 18,000 minus 2,000. So this is equals to 16,000. So we got 16,000 here. See, this one is 16,000 we got. Similarly, N only Y, let us find out. N only Y also, let us find out. N only Y is NY minus N X intersection Y here also. Same thing here also. See, look at here. In this NY, if you subtract this intersection part, then this remaining will be N only Y. So this is equals to 14,000 minus 2,000. So this is equals to 12,000. So let us write down this one here, 12,000. Now, the valid vote we are asked to find, okay? So now, valid vote. Number of valid vote. This is equals to N only X and N only Y. Both of these two we need to add. N only X we have got here 16,000. Plus N only Y we have got 12,000. Okay, this is equals to 6 and 2, 8. 28,000 is the valid vote. See, this is valid vote. So we can write hence like this. Hence, the number of valid votes is equals to 28,000 votes were valid. Okay, thank you for watching this video.